narcissism, and social media. All that today on The Victim Economy. Today I wanted to look at Kayla Itsteins and her major transformation and the unfortunate news. She's just recently split from her fiance Toby Pierce. Now, I firsthand feel like I've seen a lot of people change. I feel like narcissistic behavior is really propelled forward by social media and the pressure to show these picture-perfect lives, which are usually complete crap. I've seen marriages of friends of mine where one person's changed a lot and they've split. And this is just me ranting on and dribbling. Hopefully I don't trigger too many people, but I like to think that I'm pretty honest. I don't feel like I'm intentionally trying to hurt anyone. I just like to express myself and see what other people come back with. So let's check out this girl, Kayla Itsteins. So let's look at her before pictures. So, you know, what I see on the left is a pretty sweet girl next door type. You know, she was very forward thinking and smart enough. She met the right guy and they partnered up and built this amazing business empire. You know, good for them. Good for them. I'm truly happy when I see successful people. I have no problem with others being more successful than I am, which is another thing I find very funny. Not a lot of people like it when you do too well, especially if you're doing better than them. And I also find that a lot of people are your friends until you start doing better than them. A lot of people like to keep friends, be friends with other people that make them feel better about themselves. And I'm sure you all know what I'm talking about. And I just look at this girl, look at this young lady on the left, really sweet, just a simple girl, look from next door, you know, the type of girl you'd expect. And I look at the girl on the right and look how much panel beating she's done, how much work she's done to that head, what the pressure of being a social media influencer has done to her. Like, obviously she has done very well without all of that. And because you're in the spotlight and you're compelled to maintain a certain look, it's actually really sad because she's lost her innocence. That light and innocence she had in her face has obviously gone. And she's been propelled so far into the spotlight with her own success that it's changed her. What do you guys think? Like, tell me in the comments. Do you think I'm wrong? And when I saw this article here, she's 29. She announces her shock split from her fiance. You know, it's sad. They have a baby. Like, you know, it depends which way you look at it. People look at him, and I've seen comments saying he looks gay, he looks like a douchebag, whatever. You know, I'm taking it from my perspective and my point of view and from things I've personally experienced. I've known people firsthand, as I said, that where one partner, I say, for example, I knew a couple that got married and they were doing really well and they were really happy. And all of a sudden, the girl decided to lose a bit of weight, you know, and look after herself, and power to her, you know, good for her doing that. But it changed her. Over the period of a few short years, she became so much more obsessed with her looks, and she wanted to do shit to her face. She wanted to get Botox, get plastic surgery, get her boobs done. She'd lost all this weight. All of a sudden, she's on social media all the time and just really body focused. And like, yeah, there's nothing wrong with being proud of yourself, but it changed the relationship. And I really feel like when I look at pictures of this girl, it reminds me of the situation I've seen in the past. It reminds me of situations that I've been in the past, where you meet someone and they change. I'm not saying I'm perfect. I've changed too. I've changed for better and for worse. But as I've gained experience, you know, it's sad. You bring this person into the world. You've obviously been together for a long time and you've been extremely successful. And then the way I see this is just, look at her face. That is not her. She's changed. And I want to hear what you people have to say. Have you been in a situation where you've been dating a male or a female and they've changed, they've become narcissistic, they've become super obsessed with their looks? Have you been on the receiving end where You know, you started dating someone or you're with someone and maybe you put on a bit of weight, maybe you were stressed, maybe something changed and they left you because you weren't hot enough anymore. I see things like that a lot. I hear things like that a lot. Kayla, you know, great, good for her. She's done really well. She's obviously pushing her brand. She's pushing her business. She's pushing a book. Yeah, good luck to her. She's killing it. And I love seeing men, women, black, brown, green, purple, whatever. I like seeing everyone doing well, but it's just sad when I see things like this. It's that's a different woman. And you can see her face has changed. It's quite sad. What do you think? Do you think I'm being a dick? Or do you agree with me? Do you think that social media has changed a lot of people? Do you think that people are more narcissistic now than ever? I see people take photos and they lower the camera just enough to get the tits in the photo. You know, guys lower the camera just enough to get the abs in the photo. I've been out in public and seen a couple where the girl gives the phone to her partner, whatever, boyfriend, husband, and I'll literally just sit there with my coffee and watch them for 20 minutes while the poor guy takes hundreds of photos. And then she'll sit there and ignore him while she scans through her photos for the perfect one to submit it on social media. I find it hilarious. And I think it messes people up in the head. I really think that people see these photos and they forget how manicured and curated they are. And they think, oh, why can't I look like that? Why can't I be there? Why can't I have that? And it just drives people mental. What are your thoughts? Post some comments below. Post your thoughts. Tell me what you think. Until next time.